Glass Onion references cryptocurrency, cancel culture, and COVID. But why? Well, we usually think of the murder mystery genre as being quite old and classical, but when a lot of them are written, they were contemporary stories dealing with contemporary issues. Agatha Christie's 1948 novel, Taken at the Flood, really reflects life after World War II. Rian Johnson is doing the same, engaging with the present world and using these characters to comment on it.